Oh my god. Let. Yes! Yeah! Hey guys, welcome back to another Bloodstrike content, and for today we are gonna be pulling for, or magdodraw tayo sa run skin, mga kaibigan. And as you can see guys, I have the claim button kasi binili ko yung parang pre-order niya something, at of course i-claim natin yan. So we have a discounted 10 tickets for this pool. Hey. Alright guys, there you go, the run Rave Eternal Stash. At bago tayo mag-draw dyan guys, of course, i-highlight ko muna or papakita ko muna ang aking reaction sa Battle Pass skin nila. I think yung Battle Pass skin nila ngayon is for me, no, personally, okay lang siya. Kasi hindi ko masyadong nagustuhan itong mga animation nila sa mga skin nila. Hindi ko lang alam kung ano yung itsura nito pagdating sa game. Maganda kasi may broadcast. Ah, ito. Okay lang. I am a fan of mga skin no, na umaapoy. Pero sa skin na to, parang hindi ko talaga siya feel. Siguro dahil sa texture ng weapon na to. Pero overall, kung gusto yung bibili ng Battle Pass guys, maganda din naman yung mga rewards. Makakuha ka ng mga ganito, yung mga reputation no, na nandito sa Battle Pass na to. Ako, hindi lang talaga ako fan so far sa mga skin. Kasi may nilagay din sila ito. Blast lava skin, hindi ako masyadong gumagamit ng blast, so yun din yung rason. Meron din silang mga ganito, yung mga normal skin nila, epic ba to, epic skin, rare, yung mga rare skin nila. Tsaka meron din silang run skin. I think this run skin okay siya kasi maitim yung ano color, so I like that. Sobrang simple and straight to the point, magagusto ko yan. What else? Yung AK, yung mga ganitong skin na lang, yung may mga color. Zero skin, okay lang. Mas, of course, mas pipiliin ko pa rin yung zero skin ko, guys. Yung Eternal Zero skin ko, yung Agent Zero. And for the MP5 skin, again, hindi ako fan ng pagkagawa nila sa Fire, guys. Hindi ako fan ng texture na meron to. So, yeah, hindi ko pa na-try din yung MP5, guys. I think yun yung magiging next content natin. Gagamitin ko yung MP5 na bagong weapon ng game, and I think it's gonna be really good because I'm a big fan of MP5. So, wala na paligoy-ligoy pa guys, we are gonna be drawing for the Run Rave Eternal Stash. Hopefully makuha natin to guys. And by looking at this, tignan natin to. Ooh. Okay. Ganito yung magiging wall niya. Pero hindi ako fan nito, guys. Parang sagabal ata to sa view mo. Itong parang effect niya na nakapalibot sa wall. So, iyawan ko lang. Ito. Ah, okay. So, sa kamay. Okay. Ito. Okay. Ako, okay, gumagamit ako ng run, guys. Kaya gusto kong mag-draw nito. Ito. Ooh! Hey, grabe naman 'yon. Okay. RPG eh. Siguro ito okay. So, yeah, meron tayong 10 tickets and we're gonna be using the first 10 tickets sa aking pre-order tickets. So, hopefully makuha natin siya, please. Bloodstrike. Last time na nag-draw ako, guys, gumastos ako ng 8,000 gold. Okay, ako na ata yung pinakamala sa lahat na mga nagdo-draw ng mga ganitong klaseng draw. Hopefully, this time, please. Bloodstrike gods, please give this to me. Huwag mong ubusin ang gold ko. I need my gold for like other draws in the future. So, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10 draws! Aww. What the? Ito na naman tayo. Hey! Okay. First 10 draws. Wala. Second draw. 1, 2, 3. Skip! Okay. Second draw. Third draw. 1, 2, 3, yep! Man, I don't use the RPG, but I guess... Ah, another RPG, come on. Let's go! 1, 2, 1, 2. Hey! Let's go! Let's go! Bong! Oh my god! Oh! Yes! 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 Binigay niya agad! Yes! Thank you! Thank you, Bloodstrike Gods! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you so much! At binigay mo yan! Oh my god! Hindi ako gumastos na marami, man! I spent like how many draws? 4 draws ba yun, guys? 3 draws? So, 3 draws or 4 draws? Oh my god! Yo, this one though, hindi ako gumagamit masyado nitong weapon na to, pero sayang hindi ko siya nakuha, guys. Pero I'm not gonna waste my gold on this skin kasi alam ko may mga dadating pang ibang magandang skin in the future. This one sa Apocalypse Ultra Stash, hindi din ako gumagamit kasi ng ano, guys, ng M4. So magiging sayang lang to, men. The meta right now is Kag and the shotgun, men. Itong shotgun na to, MP155 and the Kag 9 na rifle. So not gonna use this. This one, itong Kag na to. Pero ayoko sa skin na to. I'm not a fan of that skin. What else? What else? Okay, we're gonna be trying run, guys. Grabe, ang bilis ng video na to, men. Which is I am very happy, guys. I'm very happy na mabilis itong video. Hey! 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 Don't forget to like the video! Hey! Subscribe if you are new! Hey! Hey! Let's go, man! Oh! Hey! Hey! Let's go! Okay, we're gonna be using this, Hey! Sheesh! Yeesh! She look at that. Yeesh! Gonna be showcasing, guys. Papakita ko sa inyo ang itsura niya sa training grounds. Let's go, let's go. Grabe, men, ang swerte ko. Okay, so we have this. So that's the ano, yun yung itsura ng kanyang kamay. Hey, wait, let me turn off my camera for a little bit, guys. Sandali lang. Whoop. Manifest yourself. Hey, look at that, bro. Hey, okay. Sheesh. Damn. Guys, nakuha ko agad ang skin. Guys, on the next video, we are gonna be showcasing this skin. No, i-showcase ko sa inyo ang skin na ito. And yeah, comment kayo, guys, kung ano masasabi nyo sa swerte ko ngayon. Please, Bloodstrike, ibigay mo pa tong ganitong klaseng swerte. Until next time, no, gusto ko pang gumastos na kahit ng mga 1,000 gold lang, ganun lang. Bloodstrike, thank you so much. Guys, if you enjoyed the video, don't forget to like and don't forget to subscribe kung bago kayo dito. And we are uploading Bloodstrike content and other FPS games as well. And yeah, I guess that's it, guys. See you on the next video where I showcase this skin. And yeah, nagla-live pala ako sa TikTok, guys. Sa mga gustong mag-manood ng mga live ko, I played a lot of games, iba't ibang game nila live ko sa TikTok, no, depende lang sa kung ano yung gusto kong i-live. So it's Jason Gaming Official, nandiyan lang yan sa description below. And also, guys, kung mahilig kayo sa mga simulator, survival, horror games, ganun, meron akong isang channel sa YouTube. I have a different channel for other genres, other games, which is Jason Gaming 2.0, kung gusto niyo manood ng mga simulator, ganun. So yeah, I hope you enjoy this. Don't forget to like and enjoy your games, gamers.